All right, folks, the show is opening now.